ASRP is the acronym for Aquatic Species Restoration Plan. It's a program put together by the Office of Chehalis Basin and Washington Department of Fish and Wildlife. And it's the guiding document and plan for restoration work in the Chehalis River Basin.
ASRP is an opportunity to work with willing landowners to help protect and restore the basin's valuable resources now and for future generations.
This work is so important because the salmon, of course, are struggling and suffering. Their populations are down. This work will improve their habitat. It will improve their opportunity for spawning, for the young salmon to grow up. And so if they can improve their habitat here, so we increase their numbers reaching the ocean, then one of the benefits is going to be for the orca whale.
The salmon habitat in general is in trouble. I mean, everybody knows that. And the Skookumchuck was at one time probably one of the better salmon rivers. The Skookumchuck has always been a good steelhead river.
So the work that the ASRP does on the ground is really different depending on the site. So depending on the landowner's goals and the environment where the work is taking place, things are really tailored to that spot.
So the property we're on is privately owned by the Mueller family. And because of their cooperation and the cooperation of the partners, it's been extremely successful. This property is a conservation easement. The landowner will continue to own the property.
The landowners on this project have been really involved in planning from the beginning. Lots of conversations between myself and the other project partners and the landowners talking about exactly what the project was going to look like, what their goals were, and how we can help them meet them.
A lot was done, and the result will be noticeable next spring after the winter spawn, after the winter fish migration up the river.
Log jams form naturally when trees and branches fall into the river and then congregate. Installing engineered log jams and planting along riverbanks can help slow down fast erosion. There are areas that will be planted in fast-growing deciduous species like willow and red osier dogwood to help shade the stream quickly.
Once nature takes over, it will stay that way.
Collaboration is really the cornerstone of the ASRP. We can't do it alone. Landowners have been getting engaged on all different levels. People can help by starting the conversation with their local conservation district, land trust, other community members and organizations to start talking about what's working on their land and what's not, and identify those opportunities to collaborate and work together on a new project.
Couldn't do it without the landowners.